garage, a abandoned goods depot. This is in East Sussex. Got an old van over there. It's pretty smashed up. Pretty cool. Emergency shower there. So I do believe that's still in use, that's for Southern Water, I do believe. Now I might be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's Southern Water bit there, that little building. This was the goods yard here, goods depot. See if there's a way in. Here with me, I'm just going to have a look, see if there's a way in. That's a lot of spiders. Oh. God, there's a lot of junk left in here. I mean, this isn't what I come here for. What I come here for is a couple of vehicles being left behind. Just come to have a look at those. Bear with me, I'll head on over there in a minute. I do like these windows though. Bear with me, I'm going to go and have a look at those vehicles. I mean, look at these vehicles. I've seen these online by a few people. If I come and have a look and show you guys. Nature's just started to grow on and around these vehicles here. Look at that. They're proper wedged around the trees now. I'm assuming they've been smashed up by somebody. Let's have a look at those opens. Pretty cool. I'll close that back up after I've taken some photos. It's an old harbour, I think that's about it's in the late 90s. These are starting to rot pretty badly. I don't know if they've been purposely smashed or if nature's sort of broken them. Bits of branches falling off. And that's an L wedge, I think that's 93. Let's have a look in this one, it's the last one here. Just wonder why they've all just been dumped out the back of this goods yard and then just left here. I thought I'd show you this, thought I'd show you these abandoned vehicles. I don't have many on my channel at the moment. But hope you liked the video and I'll bring you some better content coming up. It's just like a little mini explore. So thank you for watching and I will see you again soon.